1970s was in the past we had box-centric computing. A big box in the middle and then all the people around the edge. And all the computing was done in the box. But the Ethernet was net-centric, distributed computing. No one in the history of the world had ever had the job of connecting a building full of personal computers. One on every desk. Can you imagine that? A computer on every desk.